These realistic and durable artificial vines for the gorilla installation at Zoo Atlanta were created using Simpact 80A2 and URE-FIL 13 by the artisans at Animal Exhibits and Design, who are experts in building realistic exhibits that enrich the lives of the animals. The vines will be constructed over marine-grade ropes. These ropes were hung vertically using scaffolding. First, following the instructions in the technical bulletin, parts A and B of Simpact 80A2 are pre-mixed and then dispensed with a mix ratio of 2 parts of A for 1 part of B. Parts A and B are mixed thoroughly. Simpact 80A2 has a pot life of 15 minutes at room temperature, so they make sure to work quickly but efficiently. Next, they use disposable brushes to apply Simpact 80A2 onto the ropes, making sure to completely cover the entire surface. The Simpact 80A2 will soak into the rope to assist the next layer in bonding. Simpact 80A2 is allowed to partially cure for at least 20 minutes at room temperature before proceeding to the next layer. For the second layer, UVO colorants are added to the Simpact 80A2 to achieve the desired base color. Simpact 80A2 is thickened by adding URE-FIL 13 polyfiber to the mix, according to the proportions listed in the technical bulletin. The material is mixed thoroughly until a thick, uniform colored mixture is achieved. There should be no streaks of white in the mixture. The thickened material is applied onto the ropes, covering all sides. The thickened Simpact 80A2 is trowelable and will hold a vertical surface. It will also bond permanently with the first layer on the rope. Additional layers can be applied to achieve the desired thickness. To add realistic detail to the vines, they'll use a texture stamp. First, they brush a pigmented release powder onto the stamp to prevent the material from sticking while adding some color. Then, they wrap and press the texture stamp against the surface of the vine. Using a chip brush, they refine the texture and blend different sections of the stamp material. Grooves and extra details can be added with sculpting tools. Once the detailing is finished, Simpact 80A2 is allowed to cure for 4 hours at room temperature. After curing, the cured Simpact 80A2 is painted to add accents and match reference photos for an even more realistic look. These vines were created for the gorilla habitat at Zoo Atlanta. A total of 600 linear feet of vines were used in this installation. The finished flexible vines are realistic, durable, UV resistant, and long lasting, perfect for withstanding even the most rigorous activities of animals in wildlife habitats.